My name is Kristina Hammerquist.
I'm John Handley.
Huda Chaudry.
I have a degree in civil engineering.
Chemical engineering and a master of civil engineering.
Electrical and computer engineering.
My title currently is Project Controls Senior Edge Associate.
I'm currently a Project Development Analyst with Diode Ventures.
Proposal Manager with Global Renewable Energy.
I had some difficulty between undergrad and grad school, and when I expressed that to my research advisor during my master's, she knew some folks here at Black Veatch in the area that I was interested in. Hearing about some of their work and some of the things that they got to do on a day-to-day basis, I was blown away. They encouraged me to apply to Black Veatch, which I think in the past was always something that wasn't the right area of work, or it wasn't something that I thought that I could get into. 6 months later, those same people that I got to learn from were my coworkers and supervisors.
I'd heard that you could move around the company pretty easily, and I guess that kind of led me right to the EDGE program for that same reason. My gut just kind of told me I've always loved traveling and trying new things, and I thrive off of being challenged. And that was when I was like, okay, I'm gonna try the EDGE program.
I actually started off in power delivery. I got hired in just as an electrical engineer, and then did a mini rotation where I went to telecom to work. That's around the time I got into the EDGE program and started looking into a field assignment. I think I got a lot of warning beforehand that it is a very different environment, but it's something that I actually ended up loving.
My first rotation was as a water resources engineer in our planning and asset management group in water. It kind of hit this range of very technical, very engineering related processes and calculations to kind of the business behind the decisions that are made on a city level. I think once you get out of that kind of fresh start period, you start to gain your footing and you start to know who are the right people to reach out to for certain questions, what are the questions that you actually need to be asking, what are the things that you need to prioritize.
You're paired with a champion at the beginning. My champion was chosen because of the business line that I was interested in. It's a really good look into what your career can look like 30 years down the road and what opportunities there are.
You know, whether I stay in power or move on to a different business line, there's just constant learning opportunities and ways to challenge myself. Another reason why I joined Black Veatch is that I noticed they are highly involved with Engineers Without Borders. It's crazy how your standard of living can be completely changed from just some power.
I started in the civil site group, and I knew I wanted to try something a little bit different than engineering for my second rotation, and I'd heard of project controls. When you're on site, people see that you don't have as much experience, so they're willing to show you everything. So I asked questions, maybe 100 questions a day, especially in the beginning, because I didn't know what anything was. And the superintendents would take me out and show me, this is what a combiner box looks like. This is how power will be generated. It's important to remember as an EDGE professional that you want to add value to the team, because there is a learning curve and that team is investing in you.
My experiences in the EDGE program and through the prior DRG and just being at Black Veatch in general are definitely gearing me toward the kind of position or the kind of career that I am after ultimately.
Get into the EDGE program because it's a safe space to figure out what you want to do. It's not just a destination, it's a journey.
Whatever you choose, don't panic because it's not written in stone. I mean, you can always change it, and that's why I love the EDGE program.